Hello and welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil 2. We are now moving forward into the deeper parts of this just delightful ass underground laboratory. Yes. Perfect. This looks incredibly unsettling. Research diary. Embryo growth observations. After the G embryo was implanted in the subject, we made a 50 centimeter incision from the chest to the abdomen and began our observation. With the help of the medical team, the subject's consciousness level was kept between 15 lucid GCS and 10. However, the subject's consciousness level deteriorated and further observation was deemed unnecessary. The subject was then disposed of. Breeding rate observations. The G-virus was administered to subject 501. 501 mutated into a G-form and was introduced to a group of 30 test subjects. After 2 hours, 36 minutes, it was observed that all but one of the test subjects had been implanted with an embryo. All subjects were disposed of. One subject broke down during experimentation and took their own life. We administered the G-virus to subject 628, who had shown slight resistance to the T-virus. The virus was then introduced to subject 639, with whom 628 had a close relationship. 628 showed some signs of resistance, but had been implanted with an embryo after 24 minutes. T-virus resistance does nothing to stop the mental deterioration caused by the G-virus. That's awful.
Huh. That was easy. Now back to Ada.
Okay.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
Let's combine you. You know what? Let's just... Okay, sort that out.
Attention.
I have a sneaking suspicion shit's about to hit the fan. What's that? Oh, god damn it, I could have used that for the...
Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
Is that everything?
Attention.
You saved it, right?
A level 4 virus detected.
Yeah.
Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence.
All right. Let's go.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown.
Okay.
Going on?
Sorry, William, but we no choice.
Attention.
called this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this.
Spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Flamethrower do anything to this dude. Run! How the hell do I dodge that? Do I have any more healing shit? I don't. This is a flashbang. Come on, swing at me. Oh, shit! I'm so fucking dead. Any other healing stuff around here? Some more healing stuff, because that's going to be an ugly fight. So yeah, this one.
Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Specific.
Alright, so here we go. Take that out. Take that out. Take that out. Take that out. Take that out.
Lockdown initiated.
Grab that. Combine.
self-destruct sequence only begins when lockdown is complete.
So we're taking these out. We're going to take these out too. Okay. I think that's good.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
Lord have mercy.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level.
Yeah, we can skip this.
Class A breach detected. Lock limited until target is neutralized.
Oh, hell yeah. The Matilda might be the fucking way to go. Not what I wanted. I mean, yellow caution, I'm not gonna even fucking chance it.
fucking dead. Alright.
It feels nice getting rewarded for hoarding so much stuff in the course of this game. Everything is reloaded. It will be reloaded. There's a health thingy over here. We'll take that for sure. Yep. Anything else? As with every Resident Evil, I'm sure he's not actually dead. He's going to come back as something even worse. We have here. We have. What's that? Take a flashbang. Everything? Yeah, that's everything. Let's get the hell out of here. Yo, hit the.
Feels worse, believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands,
do I need to get something off of her?
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Oh, okay. She's just keeping the ground company.
To the bottom level train platform.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
The way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No! Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it!
9 minutes until detonation.
Gonna grab that. There's a little something I'm missing somewhere here. Sure.
Thank you.
What the?
Come on!
Is this a fucking joke?
No shit. Dude, I don't care.
Keep going!
So, let's put you in there. Let's put you in there. Nope, just store box. The slowest elevator on this planet. not fucking dead? But I got my little shield thing. Alright, well, let's try that again.
Self-destruct sequence.
Where am I?
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately.
We're just gonna go fucking all out right out the get-go. Okay, that'll work.
We'll call it even.
Oh, Ada, you bitch.
Where did this thing come from?
Get the fuck out of the way.
Shit!
Get on the goddamn train.
Gotta get out of here. I actually miss her.
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Fantastic and fun playthrough. I'm gonna go ahead and let the credits roll, and then we'll go ahead and start the Claire adventure in this. as always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.